like this. So he's from a headlock position, and what happens is you're going to be right here, and you just kind of pull your arm down like this. He automatically thinks, wow, he's going to go for this. But see how my arm's right here? So kind of come down a little bit so it's not going to the mic right here. Kind of come right here. He's going to turn over, and he's going to go right to this Americana right here. When he hits this arm on the bottom right here, I know that I can pass it up to my other arm. So again, he pushes, I just push my hand down. He pushes over to get this, pulls in to right here. I'm going to pull it over to my other hand. When I push his head away, I can get him to tap right there.